It is raining like, what do you call it?
Pouring piss out of a boot.
Baby, don't say that word. Look who it is! Guess where we are? Here with Daddy! Looking for some new boots! This is a surprise to have you home on a work day. Go have a long weekend.
What?
Yeah! On a day date. On a day date. Look at his boots. And it's gonna be rainy later.
Look around and see if you can see any of these here timberlands, like these right here.
Mm-hmm.
That's nine and a half. Not them right there.
Not those.
These right here. I don't want those short ones. I want the tall ones.
Okay.
Put my phone back in here. I thought about getting like these right here slip-ons, but I'd rather have something that's tied to my foot.
Yeah. Help find some boots. Having snacks and juice. My daddy tried some shoes over there. Snacks and juice. Is that good, Papa? You got some boots. Tell me you got some boots.
Got some shoes to go on my feet.
Some shoes for your feet. And we're at you can't even read it up on the thing. Cookout. But we're on they have like a, what is this called when you go on the side that's the wrong side? Like you order and I get this stuff and pay. See?
Yes, ma'am. My wife wants the quarter pound cheeseburger all the way with no onion.
Alright, so how's the big double cheeseburger all the way with no onions? Do you want this in a tray or just a burger by itself?
What's the tray mean?
What's the tray?
You get two sides and a drink with it.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, what's the
side? What sides do you want?
Where are they?
Where's your sides?
If you look at the very top of the menu board in the middle where it says you can choose two sides or double up.
You see something I want?
Yeah.
Oh, it's better.
Hush puppy, slaw, onion rings, fries, chicken nuggets, chili, corn dog, chicken wrap, quesadilla,
okay.
Or bacon wrap.
Onion rings. And a bacon wrap.
And a bacon wrap.
I don't know if I can eat all that.
Would you like to drink?
Sweet tea.
Alright, anything else?
Yes, ma'am. I want a large plain french fry.
Anything else?
I don't want no sweet tea. I want cheer wine. Or Mr. Pill.
My wife's changed her mind on the sweet tea. She wants cheer wine. Yes, ma'am.
Kind of
I want the...
That's like Dr. Pepper.
Double quarter pounder with cheese.
Nope.
Are you wanting this in a tray or just a burger by itself?
Tray.
That's so funny.
I want french fries and a corn dog.
Okay, sir. Versus
corn dogs.
I want it all the way with no pickle, no onion.
Okay, so you want mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup, lettuce?
Yes, ma'am.
Huh. What's that thing?
And I want a large sweet tea.
What was it you talked about? Dork fishes and corn dogs, baby.
Dork fish.
Dork fishes like corn dogs.
Yep. Dork fish likes corn dogs.
I'm sorry, sorry. What was your two side items with that, Fred?
That's
so funny.
Fries and a corn dog.
All right, and what's your drink with that one?
Sweet tea.
My pleasure. May I get you anything else today, sir?
That's it, ma'am.
Okay. He smells my onions.
I got him a french fry for himself.
Oh, did you? I didn't pay attention what you ordered. He was hollering at the lady. And Levi's hollering. But I smell an onion rings. And I just like to eat the batter off the onion rings.
Yeah, you waste money.
It's
I see how you
good
do it.
Fried batter. And it's raining. Let's see where we're going. The old part of town.
I know, baby.
We should like come up here though for seriously, like this weekend.
For seriously?
For well.
Yeah.
Okay. like seriously for reals, what I'm trying to say.
For reals?
For real. For reals.
Yeah. For reals? Now you're talking like
At the village, almost the Village Motors. The village, what is it called again?
Pizza
place. Do they give you like big pizzas, like they like big slices, or is it like a Pizza Hut kind of place?
I don't know. I ain't been there in 15 years.
How was it when you was there before?
I don't remember. 15, 20 years ago.
This is coming from the man that's never had a soft pretzel from the mall.
I ain't been there in 15, 20 years. How am I supposed to remember what the pizza was like?
Did they bring it to your table? Or did you get it
I think it was buffet style.
Watch out, that person.
I see him.
It is raining like, what do you call it?
Pouring piss out of a boot.
Maybe, don't say that word. Levi. Hey, Levi. There's Mr. Davis back there. Mr. Davis up here.
But it ain't even raining that hard. It's just barely drizzling.
I'm glad we have a carport to pull under though, aren't you? That squealing is shrilling in my ears. Okay, see now it's on what it needs to be, I think.
Now here it says register your boots for a chance to win. But on there it says
I'm just trying to figure this camera out. When are you going to go up to, up there?
All I can hear is about 1:30.
Are you trying out your boots?
Yeah, I got to try to break them in. I still got my other boots. I ain't told them to wear nothing until I get these hip broken in.
Yeah.
I didn't have no choice but to wear them before.
Yeah.
They hurt the feet for about a week or so.
What is that you're watching?
TV show.
It sounds fun.
Something about the bio or something like that. I like it. These hills got a little more of a heel on them.
Yeah.
But then again, I might end up having to go.
Sorry.
Got ain't got no heel on them or nothing.
Uh-huh.
That's about the way my
other ones were.
Maybe
a heel is what's called ring or black card. Could be. This is the name of the... See, it focuses on there. Good. That's where we had our day-date. Say our day-date. Let me zoom in on you.
Took you out for lunch.
You took me out for lunch and maybe used my card to pay for it. Our debit cards are the same, with just different numbers. It's showing like reflection on your glasses. Take your glasses off a minute. Let's see. See how sexy he looks without them glasses? I get to sleep with that every night. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, so that's going to do it for the day. It's like 1:30, my husband left a little bit ago. He had to go up to his job and pick up his check and everything. He actually surprised me. He took off today and tomorrow, and then he'll be off on Sunday normally and then go back to work again Monday, but he wanted to take some time off, and it just happens to be a rainy day. So we were able to go and get some boots for him. He's been needing some boots, and he's the kind of person that he just puts stuff like that off. So yeah, we went and took care of that and stopped by the cookout, which somewhere we used to eat at once in a while. Hadn't been there in a while, but it's one of those, you don't go inside and eat, you have to get it from the drive-thru. And when, if you've noticed, you can go around one side of the building like normal, and then, or you can go around the way we did, and he orders, and then I get the stuff and pay for it on my side. It's kind of a pain in the butt if you don't have no one on the passenger side, but we decided to do it that way today, just to be different. But, yeah, I think I'm going to call it a day and get this uploaded for you guys and, see what we can get into later. If we go anywhere and do anything special, I will vlog that and upload it, tomorrow. So I don't know. I don't know what we'll do. I've got to go to the grocery store. I've got to get gas. I've got to do a lot of stuff over this weekend. So, it's supposed to be all around miserable weekend, and they're calling for snow possibly on Sunday. So, and I don't think it's supposed to stick. It's just going to be yucky. So anyway, I just wanted to say bye to y'all and thank you guys for watching. All my new subscribers, welcome. Thanks for subscribing. I appreciate it. And I try to get out something most every day. If it's not every day, it won't be no more than probably every other day. So if you don't see me for a couple days, don't worry, I will be back before you know it. So yeah, I'm trying to do something very often as I can for you guys. And hauls are coming soon for those of you that like that. And yeah, that's all I got for y'all today. Enjoy it. I'm glad you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it? Did you enjoy it? Be for real.